ఎవ్రీ పార్టీ.
సో మీకు బాగా ఇష్టమైన డైరెక్టర్ ఇన్ తెలుగు ఇండస్ట్రీ,
I would not particularly say one name or something, because you know why, they all are talented. So obviously who doesn't want to work? Everybody wants to work with them. So if I do get a chance or if I have an opportunity to work, obviously I'm going to work with them. But there is nothing for me certain particular that I have to work with so and so director only. There is nothing particular, because in the end of the day, like I said, it I have a certain idea, and if it does work out, I would rather approach it.
Like, and meer heroine ga kuda chesaru Punna Minagu ani Maisam IPS, avi flop ayyayi. You know, they didn't do well. So how did you take that? Ela anpinchindi?
Doesn't matter.
Paisa aaya kaam kariya bas.
It wasn't me. It was the producers. I guess they were thinking that. It wasn't even me. I only did my job.
Okay.
I did my job. Rest, it was team decision, how they approach it and what kind of platform they give it. It is as simple as
that. Hero industry lo?
Everyone.
Not everyone, come on, you know.
Why should I select one person, yeah? Everyone.
Not
because
one. Not one.
No, I'm telling you, everyone, because I like Tarak Garu, I like Prabhas, I like Alu Arjun, I like so many people who are like, you know, they're so good in dancing and acting and so many things. Mahesh Babu was there. So for me, everyone is good. They all hold
so
their own.
Who is good dancer, according to you? Know?
See, there are not who is going to be good dancer, because even Sai Dharam Tej is doing very good in dancing. Nikhil is also doing very good. See, there are.